Good morning everybody, welcome to Vinayak Education. In this video we will see how to find the stress or strain when there is a partial restriction. In previous videos we have seen how we will find the stress when there is fully restricted. So in this video we will see how it is done when there is a partial restriction. See, a circular metallic rod of length 250 mm is placed between two rigid immovable walls as shown in figure. See, these are two walls, okay, and in between this 250 mm one bar is kept. Okay, a rod is in perfect contact with the walls on left side and there is a gap of 0.2 mm. Here we can see here 0.2 mm gap is there and this side it is fully fixed. Okay, now if the temperature of the rod is heated or increased by 200 degrees Celsius, then axial stress developed in the rod. Okay, what stresses will develop in the rod we want to see here. Okay, see, up to 0.2 mm, okay, it can deform and no stress will induce, but after 0.2 mm if stress is induced, then there will be an stress induced. So we have seen the formula how to solve this. Okay, that is free expansion minus restrained expansion equal to gap. Okay, so now see, free expansion is what? Alpha del T L. Okay, and what is restrained expansion? Sigma L by E, that is equal to sigma. Why we are writing C? Due to this free expansion, there will be some expansion will be there, and that expansion will be equal to this length, that is gap plus some deformation will be there. Okay, so that deformation, okay, the deformation if we minus from this, so we will get this gap. So alpha delta TL equal to sigma L by E. Okay, so now substitute the values. Okay, alpha is 10 power minus 5, delta is 200, L is 0.25, and sigma is, we want to find, L is 0.25, E is 200 into 10 power minus cube, and del equal to 0.2 into 10 power minus 3. So from here we can find the sigma. So sigma equal to 240 MPa. Okay, sigma equal to 240 MPa we got. So in this way we can solve the problems. So thanks for watching this video.